All right. Hello, partnering and features class. This is where me and Mr. Matt and I are going to separate contents for what he's going to create a content for conditioning for the boys, and I'm going to create conditioning for the girls, making sure that we keep our nice alignment. Flexibility is all nice and good. We're going to be working on exercises that stay lifted up, making sure that the calves, the feet, and our lower back and our turnout is all engaged. We'll be doing adagios, just to make sure that we're staying up there as long as possible. We have that nice and controlled. We're not going to lose it. And then we're also going to be doing conditioning that you can do at the bar, which you can do with a countertop or a table or whatever it is at your appropriate height for what your arm needs at the bar. Anyway, here we go. I may include music in this, or you might just listen to the sound of my voice for all of this. So I think for this part, I'll add music just in case because it's gonna be boring because we're gonna be like warming up our entire muscles. Even though we already just did a warm up, make sure you watch that first. All right, let's get started. So wherever you are at, this is like a nice warm up for your calves. Go ahead. We are just going to be doing releves. And this is also turnout. You're going to be doing 30. Yes, you're going to be doing 32 of them. First, starting in parallel. Here, I'll face this way. That way you can see what I'm doing. We'll be doing it parallel first. Then we'll be turning out into first position. Then we'll go single releve on one side, single releve on the other. So here we go. Let's just add some music because this is going to get boring really fast if you just listen to the sound of my voice. Don't worry, I'll try to be loud enough so you guys can hear me. And we are going to be listening to some ballet class music, but a little bit more pop. That way we don't get boring. And it probably will repeat itself, just so you know. Sorry, trying to play music. And da, 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 da. Almost found something. I don't want an adagio. You know what? I'm just gonna play a good soundtrack for us. We'll be just be listening to pop music. Here we go. So you get a nice control all the way down. You got the clock in. Go ahead, transition into turnout. Five, six, seven, first position. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, third set, two, three, four, feel the burn, five, six, seven, eight, last set, two, three, four, just do the music without the fly, soft bar, seven, eight, go ahead and get a nice swing, take the legs out, go into single releve, here we go, one, two, three, for make sure that heel is stuck to your calf. Two, three, four. Do it at 9 to 1 minute. Align this. Third set. Last set. Slide. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and done. Go to the burner. Here we go. Last five. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Your turn now. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Three, two, three, four, make you breathe. Last set. Keep going. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Down. Go ahead and give your calf a nice love. Woo! All right. Good job, girl. And now for the rest of these conditioning exercises, you don't necessarily need a bar. Not until we do the adagio. You're going to try it first at the bar, and then you're going to try it at center. So, the first exercise, you're standing in front, you're standing in first position is what I meant to say. You're crossing the one foot behind you. It is in this nice lunge. It's not full out here, it's just like halfway. You're going to plie down. You want to make sure that your hips are square as you go down. And you come back. Well, actually, never mind, you pulse it, sorry. So you go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, and then you switch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. So here we go, we're gonna try this music. We're gonna do three sets of those. This is great for your turnout muscles. Sure. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. And switch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Switch. And two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Switch. There we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Last set, each side. Here we go. Keep us in square. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Last set. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Go ahead. Nice stretch down. Stretch up your hamstrings. Cool. All right. All righty. So this next exercise is going to be like a bit of a doozy, but it's good for you. I promise. I'm going to be laying on my side. You can lay however. So, you're lying on your back. You're lifting up. And your legs up. You go, come up and down. You're going to use your muscles to keep you lifted, traveling over to your stomach. And from here, you're going to lift as much as possible and down. You don't really get to rest down. Using your back flexibility to keep it going. You come up and down, and then you go to the other way. Keep lifting and lift up and down. This way, we're like stretching everything that we need to do. We're keeping a nice, strong core. We're using our lower back to lift up. We're using the hamstring. We're using the extensions to lift up as well as much as possible, keeping that straightness so you can don't lose that strength. And we're also lifting up through the abs and down while doing multiple things. We're gonna do that 10 times. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, rest. And then we're gonna do another 10 set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this one is a bit of a doozy. I have to take this off because I'll hurt myself if I keep having this just impaled. Let's see. Sorry, choosing music. Hopefully this doesn't get blocked or anything just because I'm using music, because that'll be unfortunate. Yeah, this one has a nice tempo to it. That way we know what we're doing. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Lift up. Come down. Travel over. And down. You want to keep it as controlled as possible. Up. And down. Come to the side. And down. That was one. Here we go. Down. Side. Down. Lift up. Come down. Come over. Two. Over. Down. Lift up. And down. And over. That was three. Up. Down. Over. Down. And up. And down. Over. Four. And almost halfway there. Over. And then lift up. And down. Come over. Five. Now we're halfway there. Over. Down. Up. Over. That was six. Up. Over. Up. Over. Seven. Over. Up. Over. Eight. Up. Over. Ten. Up. Over. Up. Stand up. Okay. And done. Go ahead and let's get your photo for the break. Stay here. And we have one more set for this. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three, two, one. Up. Over. Up. Over. One. Up. Over. Up. Over. Two. Up. Over. Over. Up. Over. Over. Halfway dance. Up. Over. Up. Over. Six. Up. Over. Up. Over. Seven. Up. Over. Over. Up. Over. Last one. Up. You guys got this. Over. Up. Over. And down. Good job. Woo! Go ahead and grab some water after that one. That one is a little bit exhausting, but it's good for you, I promise. Especially if you're lifting up throughout the entire way. Okay. Whew. Or you can just pause this video. I'm gonna keep going. So, up next, we have, what was it? I just had it, it lost my mind. Oh, push-ups. We also gotta work on our upper body. Just in case, because you never know what may happen. So, we're gonna be doing push-ups. There's two variations that I'm gonna show. There's one where you're in a full plank, and then there's another where it's modified, slash the girl push-up. So, this one is especially working our shoulder rotators. That way, we're not building enough bulk, so we can still maintain this nice quarter bra moment, but we're also like building up, not building up mass, but getting lean and fit and defining definition. So, working our bicep, you can even be here. You're going to do a push-up, this is version one. Push down all the way, and from here, you're gonna work your rotators to lift yourself up. So, yes, you do get like a baby break in between all of these. Version two, keeping this nice formation, you're going to drop your knees, but see how my body is still maintaining that plank position? Wrap, down, up, up. It's up to you which version you're gonna do. I might just switch in between each one, so you have to do three sets of those. So, three sets of 10. So, I'm gonna do the first one, full plank. Second one, I'll modify. Third one, I'm gonna do all plank. It's up to you. You can do all plank, or you can do the modification that I gave you. But, you gotta do this too, girls. Slash guys, if you're joining in on this fun, it's a lot of fun, trust me. Sorry, finding music again because I need it in order to work out. Nice, energetic.
5, 6, 7, 8. 1, up, 2.
But that's like a dancer's modification for a push-up. Going all the way down instead of doing the military push-up. If you want to work on your triceps, you want to bring your arm closer to your chest. That's what you're lifting up. I encourage that you do, but doing that alone is enough already. So, in my last note, we are going to do... What is it called? Oh, we're going to be doing burpees. I'm pretty sure you guys know what those are, but in case you don't, sorry, I was looking up what time it is. Okay, great. Just a second. Okay, still doing it. Great. Sorry, just recast one moment. Here we go. In case you don't know what a burpee is, you hop down, push up, and up. Well, except we're gonna add like a little saute in between. Make sure that you are turned out. Well, it's up to you. If you wanna do it just for the sake of cardio, you don't have to turn out, but because this is a ballet class and we're trying to work on our alignment, making sure everything is good, I want you to do as nice saute, turnout, making sure you're turnout, making sure that you are in this nice bicep position and feet are pointed. We're gonna be just doing 10 of those. Well, no, not 10. We'll do them for like a song, a short song, mind you. Actually, we'll just do it. This song is reaching its halfway point, so we'll just do it halfway this song. Six, seven, eight, and down. And up. And down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. We're working everything at once. If you keep it, the pace I'm going. Almost there, you guys. Sorry, haven't done this in a while. So, that's a breath. Let's just keep going. Almost there. 5, 6, 7, 8. Sorry, but that's your general workout, girls. If you need to, go ahead and grab some water. I'll be fine. I just need to catch my breath. Ooh-wee. all right. Anyway, to keep up with class, let us do an adagio that's really good for you. Especially when maintaining everything for like a nice promenade, especially when you're doing attitude and arabesque, devant, and we'll also be taking it to center. So go ahead and try it at countertop or your bar or say. Oh, I'm so sore. All right, here we go. Coming down. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2. Bring up the foot into ad passe. Make sure hips are square. Bring it to the front. Side. Ramajong on layer. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bring it to your back. From here, panche. Lift up. Down. Attitude, and you promenade around step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. From here, you're gonna do fondue, arabesque. Fondue, to the side. Fondue, to the front. Keep it up, and fondue. Deflocate to the side, back length, stay, facing towards the bar. One more planche through and up and prepare for the other side. Sorry, I'm catching my breath during all these. So with music, low battery will soon. Oh gosh, let me plug this in real quick. All right, girls, I'm back. Sorry, I had to get a connect my, had to get a I just had to get an extension cord. That's what I had to do. Anyway, continuing on, I'll review the pattern real quick so that way we can get it one more time. Except I'm going to do it to my left so you girls can see what's going on. As you flip, switch. Oh, here.
Sorry.
So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Come to your side, Ramajan. And 1, 2, 3, 4, Panche. 2, 3, 4, Fondue. Arabesque. Fondue. To the side. Fondue. To the front. Fondue. Développé arcade, balance, take, PK, pawn, oh, wait, I forgot about the attitude. Ooh, wee. So, 1, 2, 3, to the back, and step through, not step through, pawn, shake, da 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 da, keep the arm up, palm up, 1, 2, 3, 4. Fondue, arabesque, fondue, to the side, fondue, to front, fondue, double pique, écarté, da da da, 1, 2, 3, pique, penché, down, and up. Make sure you don't smack yourself with the bar. That's why you need to take a big step during this balancé, small one, and penché. Make sure it's nice and controlled. Alright, let's do it with music, shall we? Let's do it to some Sleeping Beauty, the Rose of Adagio. We will be doing this in center, by the way, so go ahead and get most of your practice. Finding this is your great time to find your alignment. Make sure everything is nice and tall. Sorry, this is a long intro, I didn't realize. But it's very beautiful, nonetheless. There we go. 7, 8. If you want to challenge, you can find your balance on this nice relevé penché. Other side. 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. Good. Let's try this out in center, shall we? I'll find a different music because that wasn't exactly worked. Well, it worked, but it kind of didn't at the same time. Let's see. Go ahead and get yourself another drink of water, unless that's not necessary, then good for you. Okay, this that can work. 6, 7. Two, three, four, to the side, 6, 7, and then 8. Ponche. Okay, bow, balance, Ethan. So if you want to go over your hand, Panche. And on the other side, I'll face the front for you guys. 1, 2, 3. All right. That's going to be it for today, girls. I hope. As long as I reach the limit. I hope so. Anyway, that'll be it. That'll be it for today is what I'm trying to say. Hope you girls have a wonderful day. Please keep this practice up. I know it's going to be a little bit weird without your partner with you. But keep this training up and you'll be better than ever. You'll be like your partner was never there because you'll have all this nice alignment that's needed to do. Guys, if you want to try this exercise and the adagio, it is totally up to you. Anyway, I'll leave a homework assignment in the below. So anyway, have a wonderful day. Bye.